Every winter, we respond in all types of weather. Without the support of Nova Scotia plow operators, some of these responses would not be possible.
The conditions weren't fit for anybody in waist-deep snow. He then cleared a spot for us to turn, and he escorted us through some of the most extreme conditions that I've operated on, right to the doors of the hospital.
Next thing you know, we see some headlights coming towards us, and it's a snow plow. We follow him back to our base, which we would not have made it if it was not for him.
When the operator arrived, he was more than willing to do whatever we wanted and help whatever way he could. So the road was plowed for us to get to the driveway. We were able to then provide excellent patient care as a result of the actions of that plow driver.
It was 2015, the last of three really big blizzards that we'd had, and we knew the roads hadn't been plowed. As we're leaving, we're thinking, what do we need? How are we going to get there? So we called for a plow to come try and escort us there, and thankfully one was able to make it.
We got a couple streets over from where the call actually was, and we knew from the get-go we probably wouldn't make it up the hill on the next street. So he actually made a path for the ambulance all the way to the house, stayed there while we got the patient extricated out, and then basically made a path. Definitely a lot of thanks goes out to him. He probably went above and beyond.
They save us often, and we appreciate it immensely. So thank you very much.
Be safe, do what you do best, and thank you for helping us.
Thank you. Be safe.
Thank you for your support. We couldn't do our job without you.
Merci. Meilleurs vœux pour voyager en toute sécurité cet hiver.